just throw it right in that bucket there behind you. That's one of the good things about these deeper wrecks, that they won't lock you up. So you just gotta take your time and fight them and pull them out. Or let the sharks get them, and that can be pretty quick.
Got a new post on.
No.